Illumina is really excited to be in Madrid at ESMO. We're seeing the progress of precision medicine and oncology, where Illumina technology is really unlocking the power of the use of tools like comprehensive genomic profiling and whole genome sequencing to utilize targeted therapy to improve patient care in cancer.
January 7, 2005, I had my diagnosis, and if people would have told me for the best treatment you have to go to the supermarket, I would have gone to the supermarket. I knew nothing. It started with whole genome sequencing. I want to make a plea for whole genome sequencing, not panel sequencing, because you can do panel sequencing, but for sure you know that you'll miss something. With whole genome sequencing, you miss nothing.
The routine that we are doing right now must be based on genomic profiling. So it means that we are moving forward to a new scenario about how we can treat cancer patients completely based on genomic analysis.
I feel the value of comprehensive genomic profiling in the modern era of oncology is outstanding. We are in the era of personalized and individualized treatment. We simply discover the tumor are not the same. Each of them presents specific molecular characteristics that can represent a target for biologically matched therapy. So we need to know what kind of tumor we are treating right now.
We always say to the clinician, first of all, don't wait too late for asking for a comprehensive genomic profiling. Don't wait for the fifth or sixth line. Ask it maybe after the first line of therapy. Reimbursement is very important for us, and we have to explain to the payers that in fact it's less expensive to reimburse a comprehensive genomic profiling rather than reimbursing multiple single tests. They are also exhausting the tissue of the patient, so we need to make them understand that we really need to have a standard of care that is comprehensive genomic profiling.
What an inspiring congress we've had here in Madrid at ESMO 2023. We met oncologists, patient groups, and pharmaceutical companies to highlight the value of precision medicine for clinicians and their patients, as we continue to demonstrate the power of the genome.